Dennis, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again, because a vision softly creeping left its seat while I was sleeping.